do this correctly here. Oh, strangers, Strange Worlds Unlimited. I'm your host, Fred Strange. This is The Sims 4, and I think I finally got this thing solved. So, the thing with this was that, you know, why am I so obsessed with it, I suppose, one may ask, is that it's supposed to be, let me just get everything to move correctly here. All the wires and things and stuff that's in my way. Just as I get this in the right spot, it doesn't want to be in the right spot. Can't place outside the boundary of the lot. I don't understand that. What do you mean? What the hell are you talking about? Platform right there. And knock that back down. Okay. So, yeah. I mean, these are supposed to be rounded off things here. Here. There we go. All right. So, sheesh. That was just an unnecessary. Alrighty then. So now can't place pool under platforms. What happens if I get rid of that platform? This entire thing raises. Okay. Well, that's fine. Now, maybe. That doesn't work, does it? Can't place pools under platforms. But if I try to if I get rid of the platform, it raises the ground. Okay. Why am I now unable to raise the entire, or can I? Oh, maybe I'm looking at the wrong thing. Can I raise it? There we go. Now maybe if I do that. There we go. No. Still not high enough. What's going on here? Why is this trim here? Fuck me. It's useless. Because that trim is there. It's useless. I thought I had a solution to this. I can't get rid of it. Don't tell me there's nothing to delete. There's plenty to delete. I can't raise this goddamn floor high enough in order to not have this be an issue. But the problem is that it's not supposed to be that. Be a step down. But you know, it's supposed to be higher than this. You know? It's supposed to be higher than this. Because if I do that, can't be any shorter. Fuck me. Ah. Why, Sims 4, why? 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 That's just how it's going to be. Ah, damn you. Connect with the room of different heart. I'm having issues. Damn. All right. Forget it. We just don't do it that way. Sheesh. The slot was way too big for this house. Even though how small this was. Biggest lot available. Ah, it's just such a pain. I mean, I haven't even decorated it yet. I'm just dealing with the structure of it. All right. fine. I'm just dealing with how to get this to work properly. God damn it. Nothing to change? That's bullcrap. It's not supposed to be a balcony. I don't know why they made it into one. Alright, well, fine, we'll do the frickin' pool this way, I suppose. unfortunately. Yeah, and then, you know, here's a, yeah, great. Raised. So let's see. Let's do this. Find do. Sure, I can drop it, but the fucking foundation won't. What's the whole point of platforms so you can avoid this? Did EA break its own game? Because I thought you were supposed to be able to make platforms without the fucking foundations getting in the way. This isn't supposed to be how it works. That. Yes, I can. Because this is considered ground, isn't it? Now, these would be... I should have indoors-ish plants here. Alrighty. Thank you. decorations. Lawn decorations. There should be some sort of a fountain or something like that, right? Font. Give a whole lot of room to get past, but there's that. Didn't necessarily want to use an island living thing here. I don't think I've got any. Things that are a whole lot better here. Decorations. Way down the bottom. It's like a wall fountain or something like that, but whatever. Okay, there we go. I'm just wondering if it'll actually like fountain. We have one, you know, water running out of there or not. Eh. That's a bit big. Oi. I'm not. What should I put over here? Palm tree, and then maybe a couple smaller smaller things. What kind of smaller things? I didn't get that planter's kit. So, I mean, you can make whatever plants you like in here. So, there we go. So, let me see here. God, this is just annoying. Alright. So we got better pictures here, right? Massive, huge windows there. Yeah, glass doors there. Oh, this is all bricked over. Oh, it's all bricked over. Let's do something then. Let's find a nice brick. Something or other here. That's good. Why can't I have a brick? That looks a little better, doesn't it? Pool trim. Pool trim. Nice. Ah, if only that matched, huh? Oh, good lord. That's huge. No. Walls are kind of a sandy stucco. I wonder. It sucks that you just can't put floors in, you know? At least I don't think I can. Let me see. Nice, but good. Yeah, I mean, it's right, you know? Yay? It's right there. Why can't I put a floor there? Why do I have to do this? Put a floor in here. Unable to lower platform. Well, why not? Yeah. I have to resort to Oh, you won't let me do this, will you? Can't place outside the boundary of the lot. What? This any bigger or smaller? What if I only want one triangle, guys? Can I make this any smaller? Why won't you let me do this? Oh my fucking god, really? Did you work or did you not work? Did work. Okay, good. Ah, how much of a pain does this have to be? Don't answer that. Of course, I've done that, but the chances of me now forget it.
Jesus Christ.
a platform. Bring that down because, you know. Sad thing is, I gotta do this on the other side here too. Okay. None of my followers in here. My brother's not here. So let's find a nice looking glass door. That'll kind of fit into that space. I just want to. Is going to bug the crap out of me otherwise. Okay. That way. And that way. And that way. Go away. That way, I have no idea, but they did. And so, all right. We have a slightly lighter. There we go. You're kidding me, right? Oh. They put columns there. Yep, there's an island in the middle there. But. They didn't give me a whole lot of room here. So I'm not going to put one in. Ah. Why are you eliminating my... Okay. You better not be eliminating my thing here. There we go. Okay, well, there's kind of the pool area. Although... Looks like it kind of extends a little bit. Yeah, I don't need to do that. Okay, here we go. There's these giant glass windows all over facing that pool. Something like that. Yeah. Kind of the same thing up here. Time. All right, running out. Okay. I'm going to hazard a guess. There are also these massive. Probably one here too. Alright, well, here, I'll even, alright, so, you know what, we're gonna call it a day, I think. So, that'll be the end of this stream, that'll be the end of this video, if you're watching on... if you're watching on YouTube, that'll be this end of this episode. We will come back to this house at a future date, or I just may finish it a little bit later. But yeah, well, I got, yeah, got a decent amount done. So now all you have to really do is just kind of do the inner decorating and stuff, and bedrooms and media room, whatever that is. Game rooms. So we got some games here. Bedrooms, bathrooms. Another bedroom down here. Or... No, not another bedroom. Another bedroom. Another bedroom over here. Master bedroom, master suite. All of this wall. A study, living room, dining room. So, yeah. Kitchen, family room, all that sort of stuff. So, all right. So, but that'll be it. Until then, I will see you guys in the next video. And stay strange. Bye-bye.